The child has a paralyzed leg and hand, but here presently the child is standing.
Doctor in me now help us praise God, because what we saw was a miracle. See, when you're paralyzed, your nerves are gone. When the nerves leave, then the muscles will atrophy. So even if you get healed and the nerves are restored, now we have to wait for the muscles to rejuvenate. And then you have to go for therapy. And then we'll teach you how to bend the leg again. Before, we'll now teach you how to stand up, and then we'll teach you how to take a step one or two at a time. We'll help you before you can walk independently. So let me tell you again, what we saw here, that was a miracle.
You are great.